warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Inshallah, today I will recite Surah Al-Inshiqaq, but after all those amazing recitations, I am a little scared after all those amazing recitations. So please pray for me so that I can recite Surah Al-Inshiqaq. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Idha as-sama'un shaqqat wa adhinat li rabbiha wa huqqat wa idha al-ardu muddat wa alqat ma fiha wa takhallat وأذنت لربها وحقت يا أيها الإنسان إنك كادح إلى ربك كدحا فملاقيه فأما من أوتي كتابه فسوف يحاسب حسابا يسيرا وينقلب إلى أهله مسرورا وأما من أوتي كتابه وراء ظهره فسوف والليل وما وسق والقمر إذا اتسق لتركبن طبقا عن طبق فما لهم لا يؤمنون وإذا صدق الله العظيم.
جزاك الله جزاك الله. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept her for Deen of Islam. Alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters in Islam, there are many scholars in front of us, especially one of our youngster, who is Imam of Islamic Cultural Center of New York 96 Masjid, Imam and Khatib, Hafiz Zakir Ahmed. He's here, inshallah. I'm requesting to him to give his lecture, inshallah.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah, الذي بنعمته تتم الصالحات وبفضله تتنزل الخيرات والبركات وبتوفيقه تتحقق المقاصد والغايات والصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين. نبي الرحمة وإمام الهدى محمد بن عبد الله صلوات ربي وسلامه عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Respected brothers, sisters, elders, honorable Senator Mr. John Liu, distinguished imams, panelists, I greet you all. I greet you all with the greetings of peace, the greetings of Ahlul Jannah, the people of paradise. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace, mercy, and blessings of Allah Ta'ala, God Almighty, be upon all of you. Indeed, this is a joyous occasion, a very momentous gathering in which we are commemorating and reflecting over the great example, life, and legacy of our beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who is a mercy to the entire humanity in fact, to all of existence, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ, that we have sent you, O Muhammad, as a mercy, a source of compassion to all of humanity, all that exists. Mufti Muhammad Shafi'i, rahimahullah, in Ma'arif al-Qur'an, he says that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. He doesn't say رَحْمَةً لِلْمُسْلِمِينَ or رَحْمَةً لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ. He's a mercy to the Muslims only. He's a mercy to the believers only. No, God says to all of the worlds. عَالَم is singular. عَالَمِين means plural. You see, you have the world of human beings. You have the world of jinns. You have the world of the animals, the insects, the plants, and the trees, and the stars, and the galaxy, and the list continues. The Prophet Muhammad is a mercy to all of that, and more than what we can imagine, subhanAllah.